Welcome to a new Draw My Life video.
Probably you haven't noticed it, but the moon is moving away from us. Our satellite is 18 times farther from us than it was when it was formed, 4,500 million years ago. Have you ever wondered what would happen if the moon suddenly disappeared? How would that affect life on Earth? The most immediate effect we would notice is that nights would be completely dark. The lunar phases would disappear and all nights would be new moon, that is, no moon at all. It would be the dream of every astronomer, since we could all enjoy a perfect panoramic view of the cosmic wonders. Another effect we would observe in the short run would be the disappearance of the tides due to the gravity of the moon. The surface of our planet is 70% covered by water in seas and oceans. The moon exerts a gravitational attraction force upon it, deforming it and producing cyclic oscillations linked to the rotation of the Earth, with an approximate frequency of half a day. Without the presence of the moon, tides would still take place, but they'd be a lot weaker, like soft waves. The water in the ocean would tend to recirculate going towards the poles, and this would increase the sea level on the coasts. Great drafts and glaciations would take place with the melting of the poles, and islands and cities on the coast would end up completely sunken. Also, if the moon disappeared, the Earth would lose its stability. Our planet works as a spinning top. The movement of the moon around the Earth is synchronized. That is, it takes the same amount of time to rotate around itself as it does to rotate around the Earth. This movement stabilizes its rotation axis, keeping its average inclination of 23 degrees, which allows us to have seasons, tides, and a stable climate. Without the moon, our inclination would be constantly oscillating between 0 and 90 degrees. We could go through summers of over 100 degrees Celsius and winters with temperatures below the 80 degrees below zero. In the most extreme case, the rotation axis could align with the sun, which would lead to areas under a permanent sunshine and other areas in permanent darkness. Also, the great thermal differences would lead to extreme wind, faster than 300 kilometers per hour. The drastic climate change would severely harm life on Earth. Also, with the disappearance of the sunlight reflected by the moon, the biological rhythms of many animals and vegetables would be altered. Many species should have to adapt suddenly to the complete darkness of a night without the moon. The disappearance of the lunar tides would affect, especially, marine species adapted to those flows and currents. The biological rhythms of all animal and vegetable species would be affected. Migrations, extra seasons, hibernation, massive extinctions would take place. And in the most extreme case, if the rotation axis of the Earth ended up towards the Sun, life on Earth would be almost impossible in either hemisphere, and it would only be possible, maybe, in the equator. And we can't forget about all the romanticism and mystery associated with the moon, inspiration of thousands of songs, poems, paintings. The disappearance of the moon is something alarming. But keep calm, everybody. This is not going to happen overnight.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!